I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.